menu items and promotions. In the 1970s, they claim to have invented popcorn shrimp. But the shrimp itself was gaining popularity throughout the country, so they put breading on it and fried it in a way that proved to be delicious, and 50 years later continues to draw customers into their restaurants. In the 1980s, they started Lobster Fest, and in the 1990s, they introduced what has to be my favorite part of the Red